Hello, it's Jordan from Audacity Capital, and I am going to be doing a deep dive into our dashboard and show you guys what you might be missing on the dashboard and just give you a little run through of all the tools and how to navigate around the dashboard. Let's jump onto the computer. Right, we are now over here onto the dashboard. This is my personal dashboard. So now let's have a look around. So first you're meted with an activity chart. So if I had a live account, this would tell me how I'm progressing. So it's a nice little tool for you to come to just to have a look at your performance so far. And up here, you've also got obviously the different sort of challenges that we offer at Audacity. We've got the ability challenge, the funded trader program, and free trial so you can trade risk-free, you know, test it out and trial our challenges. So on the left-hand side here, as you can see, we've got a menu. So this is where I'll guide us through each little area so I can break down what's inside and what kind of tools you can use for your advantage. So we've got the My Accounts tab. So this is where all of your active accounts will be. You'll also have your inactive accounts where either you've failed a challenge or it's no longer live. But here you'll see if you've got multiple accounts, they'll all be listed here and you can click into them and have a look at the metrics. Transactions, obviously you've got the transaction tab just to show how much you've spent on purchasing challenges. Obviously just all your billing history all in one place. Next tab is competitions. I've actually joined this competition. If you haven't heard about it, it's our September competition. It is starting on the 1st and ending on the 30th. So make sure you get involved in that. There's a lot of prizes up for grabs. So yeah, it's completely free to join. There's cash prizes. So yeah, you can also win challenge accounts. So I recommend coming on here, absolutely free to join and free to create an account with us at Audacity. So yeah, come in and join now. So here we've got the upcoming competitions, ongoing competitions, and finished competitions. So you can see all the tabs there. And at the bottom, obviously you've got my account. So I've got an account for this competition, $120,000 account, which I'm gonna be using to trade for this competition to try and win some prizes. Yeah, hopefully I'll win something. Just below competitions, we've actually got leaderboards. So this is where we can see our most successful traders. And you can kind of get inspiration from this. You can see kind of, you know, if you're working towards a goal, and you can kind of see this is how much people are actually making with an Audacity funded account. And you could be in the same position where, you know, once you give time and you gather more experience and knowledge. So this is a nice place to come just to see how people are doing and see our most successful traders. But we've got someone who's taken an ability challenge. Most traded asset is Euro USD. Their win rate is 47%, which is great. Current balance is 11,769. So they've made 17.7% profit. You can also have, which I love this feature, we can actually have a look at their trade history. So if we click into that, we can actually see the trades they placed, which I find amazing. As you can see, it's Euro USD and gold that mainly they're using, or mainly they're trading. So yeah, it's a nice little tool so you can actually spy on our most profitable traders. So yeah, nice place to come to have a look. So just below a leaderboard, we have also got affiliate. So this is where you can earn extra money alongside your trading. So you can create a new income stream by just sharing your unique code. Mine is on the screen there. Every successful referral, you will get commission. And there's tiers to the amount of percentage you get for the commission. So I can show you here. So it starts at 7%. Scale, and then you can scale up to 10% as you reach higher referral milestones. And you also can get free accounts, which is always a great incentive. So yeah, when you reach a new tier, you have the possibility of getting free accounts plus a higher percentage for your commission. And then you've got tabs here which have your pending referrals, your successful referrals, and referral resources. So this is where you can use some promotional materials used on your website, your social media, or however you want to promote Audacity Capital. But these are ready to use marketing material that you can promote across your platforms. So let's go down to my favorite area of the dashboard, the economic calendar. This is my favorite because I think it's so convenient to have this within the dashboard instead of having to rely on outsourced calendars or any other applications. You can just come onto your trading dashboard with Audacity and you've got all the news for the week right in front of you, which I think is amazing. So as you can see here, this is from the 25th to the 31st of August, and I've got all of the news and also how severe the news is. So we've got one red event. And just below that on the menu, we have downloads. So this is where you can download the MT5 platform or DX Trade, whatever kind of platform you want to use. So yeah, you can download it for Windows, Mac, iPhone, and also an Android device. So you've got simple download buttons here to get you started with actually being able to place your trades. This is another nice little section. So I've actually got display up. So we've got like backgrounds and some really, really cool designed Audacity themed backgrounds. And here is where you can download your certificates. So once you pass a challenge or you get a payout or you hit a certain milestone, you will have your certificates all here, ready to download, ready to frame in your home office. Because that's what I do. Resources, so we've got resources here. So we actually have got a trading plan that you can download. There's a template that you can download and you can input your trading plan. And here is your wallet where all your funds can go into. This is where you can withdraw your money, and, you know, the profit that you've made. So you'll be able to see your available balance, total balance and locked balance. You can create a new wallet and you can just withdraw. I haven't done my KYC, that's why I can't interact with much things on here. Here you'll be able to see your transaction data. You'll be able to see your payment details, so I can add my personal bank. So when I want to withdraw, it can go safely into my personal bank account. Also got a support area where you can submit tickets and someone will be there to help you and manage your request and do their best to resolve anything. It's a nice little area you can come back to. You'll have your close requests here, so they don't just vanish. You can come back to a ticket that you've opened, even if it's been resolved or closed, you can always come here and have a look. And then next is obviously your logout button. But other than that, that is the dashboard. It's super clean. We spent a long time perfecting this dashboard and we love it. And we know a lot of our traders love it. We've also got areas up here, so you can turn it to dark mode, which I like to do. For me, it's easier on my eyes when it's in dark mode. I like it. So yeah, that was our dashboard. I hope you liked it. We love it. Hope this video helped you to just see through the different tabs with me going through it. If you do have any other questions, please just drop them in the comments below and we will sure to get back to you. So thank you for watching. Go grab yourself a challenge with Audacity Capital and you'll be able to use this dashboard and use it firsthand. Thank you for watching.